Love it. Hi, I'm Gilbert, and this is what we call as a DJ Academy. It's a DJ Playground at Kota Damansara. And on today's program, In 34, Loving It. Yes. Now, what we're going to do here is we're going to talk to Ameer, who is one of the youngest DJs in Malaysia, or I should say the youngest DJ in Malaysia. He's going to be 9 years old. And Daddy! Okay, that's Daddy Kumar. Now, he has a long lifetime achievement when it comes to DJing and being an entertainer in Malaysia, encouraging his son to take up this particular skill, which is DJing. And it's like father, like son. So today we're going to talk to Ameer and we're going to talk to Daddy, who's Kumar, and the interest of a youngster picking up DJing. All right. And Kumar, what actually made you, have Ameer to be as a DJ in, you know, what made you, what inspired you?
Hello, this is... I'm DJ Kumaraza. This is my son, Ameer Kumar. And we are a DJ family.
Right.
So, I started DJing when I was in school, right? 16, 17, using cassettes. Then I moved on to vinyl era and then built... I turned 18, I turned pro when I was 18, became a DJ.
Wow, pro
and then, age of 18. And I kept going till now. And then during the pandemic, it was all, everybody was on their own thing, you know, so I thought this, tell the kids to get into music.
Right.
So I had a mini studio at home. And when I was playing my sets, practicing, they keep watching what I do and all, and then they pick up the interest from there.
Right.
Then they were not listening to me properly until I bring them to a school where they have instructor and then they really follow the classes properly.
Alright, so this is the academy, by the way. This is the academy where from as young as 8 years old till even adults, if you would like to learn the art of DJing, well, this is the place. And I think it's one... What was that? 7 year old. Oh, you started, he started when he was 7 years old. Can you believe that? And he's 9. So being a pro at this, Ameer, tell me, what are the parties that you have played for, Ameer?
I have played for RTM before.
RTM.
Wow.
I have played for 5M, Kids Got Talent. I got an interview with DJ Snake.
Oh.
And the first stage I ever go was with McDonald's.
McDonald's, yeah.
And I kind of forgot the rest.
Genting Island.
Yeah. Genting Island, yes.
Kids party, yeah.
Oh. I play for like a kids party, you know, because it was like the owner's son's birthday, so I had to play for him. And the rest I forgot.
Wow. This guy is simply amazing, don't you think so? I mean, playing for adults, that's a different level, trust me. Were you nervous whenever you do things like this, Ameer?
The first time I was quite nervous, but ever since like the Thursday, I started getting used to it.
Alright, so there you go, kicking off the nervousness. Ameer, I tell you what, Ameer, why don't you show all of us here, what exactly is that? What do you call that?
Oh, that's a DJ setup.
A DJ setup, and what do you call this device here?
Controller.
Alright, so this is a digital DJ controller. And these kids are amazing on these controllers. Ameer, why don't you show us what exactly can you do on that?
Check
this. Check this. All right, let's go.
Should you start now?
Okay, what do you call this? A headphones.
A headphones.
All right. Okay. What's going to happen now here is it's music to another music on the other side, and it's going to be synced together. And this is what you call beat matching.
Beat match. Yeah, beat match.
Check this.
Thank you.
Let's play the next song.
There you go! Very easy. From one to another one. And it's all beat matched.
Yeah, but it's quite hard to actually run.
It's not easy though.
It's not easy.
These are all the volumes, your bass, your mids, your highs.
And these are all the filters.
And those are the filters, the effects. High five, buddy. And there we go. That is DJ Ameer.
Why don't we give a quick example of my father?
All right. Hey. A big round of applause for daddy over there too. How about a hug for daddy though? All right. Like father, like son.
Give me five. Yeah.
Okay, now what's happening here is this is when you there's different levels. So Ameer, he does the very basic of it, but he can go a little bit more extreme with tactics. Check that out. Now that's another level. All right, guys. There you go. A little bit of scratches, a little bit of techniques, beat matching. Yeah, all that. Now this is what we call DJing skills. Right here at the Academy, DJ's Playground, is where you get it all. So guys, if you would like to know more about DJing and what they do here in this fantastic DJ Academy, DJ's Playground in Kota Damansara, and of course, what we're going to do here is we're going to take a short break in 34. Love it. We'll be back in a while.
In 34. I love it.
Morning show, your wake up call. Momentum, facts and fun. Chiller tracks, the hottest music in town. Evening drive, drive time revitalized. After hours, wind down with great music.
In 34, love it.
Welcome back in 34, love it. And we're having Kumar, and who is the father of a 9-year-old who has picked up DJing, and the teacher, Cikgu. Okay, now this is Classick. Classick is, a DJ. He's also a teacher right here at the DJ Academy, DJ Playground. And Classick will be explaining to us the concept of this particular DJ academy? Now, we have kids from as young as, how old are the youngest that you have?
The youngest is 6.
And it goes on to even adults. Classick, tell us a little bit about yourself, Classick, as a teacher, as a DJ.
Okay, my name is Classick. I've been DJing for like maybe around 15 to 16 years.
Hmm.
So we come up with this concept of DJ's Playground is to teach people that interest to be a DJ. So it doesn't matter if it's an adult or kids, but especially now we got this new program that we started with teaching kids. So we take we push this program as a fun, because nowadays if you see kids, they're into games,
mobile games, all
mobile
the time,
games.
Right?
Yeah. So we try to attract them to be same thing as a music, but into DJing. Why don't you try DJing to be a DJ and play with the music that they like?
Okay, so diverting a child away from always being on his mobile and sometimes on the internet and you don't even know what they're doing. But over here, with the environment like this and with all the equipments that they have, and it's all definitely digital, well, the experience of the teachers and with the fun environment here that has made this school a little different than the rest. Okay, so this is a hobby. It can also be a profession. So it depends on where you want to go. All right, Kumar, being the father of Ameer, who is 8 years old, going on 9. And Kumar, what's the main reason that you have put Ameer in an academy like this, leaving all the trust to Classick and the DJ Playground?
Because I was teaching him at home. When I was teaching him at home, he wasn't taking me seriously as a father, play the food and all that. It's nothing like going to a school. So when you send them to a school, they go instructor, you know, they naturally give respect. And they get, it's fun to meet other kids, you know, it's a learning environment compared to at home. So at home is just for practicing. Over here it's like you do things seriously, you know, they get serious on work.
So right, there you go. And yeah. Also taking part in competitions, right? That's what you all have done.
Yeah, we organize competitions.
Competitions and things like that. So the kids are not just learning, they're also learning how to compete. Now over here, you saw a little bit of digital. Well, this is something which is amazing and how technology has gone far more forward. Vinyls, all right, records, and turntables, and now it's all digitalized. So there you go. This is tomorrow. DJs for tomorrow. Okay. And this is what the academy does. Expose them to something like this. Classick, probably you would like to explain a little bit on what are we seeing here.
What are you looking at here? This is the first equipment that DJ use for DJing.
Right.
It's a turntable, and then you must have a mixer on the middle. So you need to have two turntables to mix a song. So what the DJ does is like, you play a song, then he will fade in a song, and then he will fade out the previous song. So that's why you need two player when you're DJing. But this is the advanced machine that all the professional DJs use.
Right.
But as for kids, we always use like they are into gadgets, right? Okay, so what we attract them is like using iPad and phone, and we also like we have like a smaller version of this to use on your gadgets, and you can perform with it.
There you go. So it's not only just having equipments like this, but it's also for the kids, their gadgets. And DJing can also be done with your gadgets, from your phone, from your tab, probably from at home, even your desktop. All right, so it's amazing with a skill like this, having a skill like this. Okay, so what we're going to do now here is we're going to take a short break for the news. We'll be back right after that. And this is In 34 Love It.
In 34. Love It.
Morning Show, your wake up call. Momentum. Facts and fun. Chiller Tracks, the hottest music in town. Evening Drive, drive time revitalized. After Hours, wind down with great music.
In 34. Love It.
Welcome back to In 34. Love It. And we are here in Kota Damansara, DJ Academy, DJ Playground, and a place where the young generation has a chance to be a DJ. And we are definitely of it. What we have Classick. Classick is the teacher who teaches the kids right here. Not only kids, but adults. And also a parent who has encouraged his son, who is 8 years old, going on 9, to pick up this DJing. Okay, Classick, can you just explain to us a little bit more about the equipments? Now, we just saw the equipments over here, which is more vinyl based and it's still digital. And we also were talking a bit about having equipments hooked on to your smart device, your tabs, probably your phones. And this is how it looks like. So Classick, could you just explain a little bit about this one here?
Okay, so this one is the portable DJ controller. This is very famous in the DJ market right now.
Right.
So this is the one, like I said, that all the kids, we prefer to the parents to buy these for their courses and everything. So this thing is very easy to use. It's portable, you can bring it anywhere. And then you can plug it to your iPad or your phone. You can Bluetooth, and then we have like a special apps to use for this controller.
Nice, simplified and small.
Yes.
Okay, Classick, could you tell us what are the challenges that you face as a teacher teaching kids? Now, you know kids, right? When they see buttons,
yeah,
your fingers become itchy and they just love pressing everything. So can you tell us your experience coaching them and making them DJs?
Okay, in the classes, what we always run through is the kids are very playful, like you said, like just now. So what we need to do with them is like, we need to follow their flow, and then like, we need to teach them a bit of a discipline for the classes, so they can listen to what they want. Because in the classes, there's a lot of theory and practical involved. So it's very challenging, but the classes have to be more fun and playful a bit for them to suit in. You cannot be like very serious to teach them. It's like how you teach an adult. So this one, our classes is more to like more fun. You have games, you have anything you did, like a simple thing. Okay, I ask you to mix this song. When they mix the song, we will give them, okay, you deserve a chocolate or a sweet when you nice. Learn that thing. Yeah.
All right, so that's the experience from a teacher and having the kids to be focused in what they do. Okay, it's a profession, remember.
Yeah.
And from the daddy's point of view, from the father's point of view, Kumar, could you just tell us how did how do you feel having Ameer to be in an academy like this, a DJ's academy?
Yeah, I would say it's really, really important to have an activity with your kids, right? So like, I engage music is a great thing to do. You can teach them music, that means you will make them happy. You know, they grow up being happy. Because the music is an outlet for you to express yourself. So this is something your parents and children must come together to build a bonding. You know,
right.
Parenthood bonding with music is great. It's like a hobby, you pick up, you learn something with your kid, you do. Eventually, they want to get more serious, they can pick up an instrument. But this is like kindergarten level, you just press some buttons, fun, play your song, and then take it from there.
Right, you heard it from Kumar. Thank you so much, guys. This has been fantastic. Having this experience, learning this, and with Ameer, who is 8, going on 9, he specifically said that to me. Yeah, he's already a young man. And DJ Snake happens to be a fan of his, and the other way around also. Who is DJ Snake's fan? And he said, my youngest fan is Ameer. So that's some of the experience that Ameer has had. Thank you to an academy like this for making it happen. It's a DJ academy known as DJ's Playground here in Kota Damansara. And this is a fantastic program where we had a chat with Ameer, the student who is 8 years old going on 9, the teacher, and Classick, that's Classick over there. Oh yeah, by the way, this is the little one, Ameer. Thank you so much, buddy. Yeah, you rock, man. And thank you so much to Daddy for making this happen. My producer, Azura, and together with RTM, this is In 34. Love it. Take care, guys. Thank you, and see you for the next program.
See you on the dance floor.
In 34.
I love it. Love it.